We have some breaking news out of Perham, Minnesota. There's been a car versus train accident on this Saturday afternoon. iNews viewer Brian Speaker was on the scene and files this report.
Hey everybody, Brian Speaker, live in Perham, Minnesota. We're on the scene of a car versus train, BNSF train, had come and made contact at a what appears to be a unguarded crossing on U.S. Highway 10. Right now, it looks like one survivor. Not sure. I have not had a chance to talk to State Patrol. Numerous EMS fire crew here. It is a Burlington Northern freight train. Looked like it was headed eastbound towards Staples. Just on the east side of Perham, Highway 10 is down to one lane and stopped at times. It appears like no one was killed, but that is not confirmed yet, and we are not fully sure on that. As far as everything looks here, there will be an investigation both with BNSF, NTSB, and the Minnesota State Patrol, as well as Otter Tail County.
Thanks, Brian, for that report. We'll have more details as soon as they're available from the Minnesota State Patrol. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.